No word from Fenchurch today. You must have found something interesting. The Red Legion have made it harder to get my ship.
Hi again, Guardian.
What can I do for you, Guardian? No word from Fenchurch today. He must have found something interesting. Take as long as you like. I can wait.
So you Guardians are all about symbols, right? Warlocks, Titans, Dead Orbit. Catch you later.
Stick closely.
When the Red Legion attacked, it almost cost us everything. The Traveler transformed Mercury into a garden world. It was a paradise, until the Vex came. The Vex replaced the planet's core with their own machines. We call it the Infinite Forest, an ever-expanding labyrinth of realities. No two paths are ever the same. No one has ever escaped. It was Osiris's obsession.
Welcome to Mercury, Guardian. The signs told me you would come.
What a coincidence. We followed the signs here too. And by signs, I mean facts.
There is a Vex gateway near your location. Osiris spent years studying it. He was convinced it was the door to the Infinite Forest. If it is still possible to find Osiris, we need to open that door.
Ikora Rey, Osiris's greatest student.
Brother Vance, Osiris's greatest fan.
I'm so pleased Osiris has brought you to me, his most faithful servant.
Considering how you revere a man who questions everything, I'm surprised how well faith serves you.
The Vex are at my door. Osiris has not returned. Faith is all I have left.
The gateway to the Infinite Forest, a place from which no one has ever returned. Not even Osiris. if you are. We can't get through. If Osiris's ghost were awake, then maybe she could help.
Osiris, preserve us. You have his ghost? Sagira? Please, please bring her to me.
Normal Vex. Thank you. there. Take out the module. Vex from different timelines are converging on Mercury. That's bad.
Thank you. I don't know what I would have done if Osiris hadn't sent you to me. In return, the followers of Osiris can help you revive his ghost. We have a hidden temple on Earth. Take Sagira to these coordinates. I will notify the followers that you are coming. Now that the lighthouse is safe, we can prepare for Osiris's return. All of the lost prophecies are coming to pass. I'm finally going to meet Osiris.
Open. What can I do for you, Warlock? Even with the most difficult ciphers, all that is required is the right key. Not of the darkness, I want no part.
out something killed a bunch of Red Legion, and then we go looking for it. Are we crazy?
Did you watch The Crucible last night?
I'm reading a skiff with Glimmer mining equipment aboard, Guardian. Interested?
Coordinates Brother Vance gave us are just beyond the village.
Hawthorne scouts surveyed that area in the Red War. There's no temple there. Just an old radio tower.
Have a little faith, Ikora. So, are the followers all as passionate as Brother Vance?
You mean fanatical? Yes. They follow the idea of Osiris. They do not know the man as I did. But they're our best chance to revive Sagira.
I feel bad for anyone who has to live out here.
Osiris would say it's a trial. If his followers can't survive here, they aren't worthy to begin with.
It really is just a radio tower. And the Fallen got here first.
That's what faith in Osiris gets you.
Thank you. followers. We're too late.
Let me take a closer look. This is heavily modified Vex tech. I've never seen anything like it before. Let me try something. Wait. Something's happening. What is
going on? Whoa! New show. Who? Did you actually just put me in a strange machine you've never seen before? Who does that?
Sagira.
Ikora. Great. Glad you're still around.
Look, we've got to move. Right now. Osiris is in over his head, as usual, and I need to... Wait, where are we? Who are you? Oh, never mind. We've got to get to Mercury. And don't worry about your ghost. We're sharing right now. I'll be back. Osiris saw something in the Infinite Forest, and it terrified him. Nothing terrifies him. We need to find him.
Osiris could be anywhere. Put in the wrong coordinates, and you'll never find your way out.
I know I can do it. Osiris is in there protecting the rest of us from the Vex. He needs us. He needs me, and we're going to find him. Osiris has adapted some of the technology of the forest to his own purposes. We're going to run into his reflections. They're copies of himself, made so he can explore multiple pathways at once. And yes, I am aware that it makes Osiris seem like an egomaniac. But don't worry. He is. Osiris has to be here somewhere.
Sagira, you shouldn't be here. You brought someone new with you.
Who? Oh, her? Get this. She's a friend of Ikora's.
Sagira has returned. Osiris sent you away for your own safety. Your presence here puts everything at risk.
Well, guess what? He needs me.
New timelines are expanding. We must create reflections to explore them. It's almost too late.
What do they mean, too late? Something must have gone wrong. Where's the real Osiris?
You cannot go to him, Sagira.
What? What did he find? What's so bad that it could scare Osiris?
Behold, the Infinite Forest. Planet-sized prediction engine, simulating trillions of realities in parallel, all geared towards a single Vex purpose. Keep going. You'll see.
The Vex are simulating reality in here, brute-forcing the future. And before you ask, everything in here is real enough to kill you.
Thank you.
Sometimes the forest blocks a path. Eliminate the daemon controlling the local simulation, and the door should open.